Your guard.
Yes, Gallagher.
Is everything all right?
All right, Gallagher.
I've got a job for you. I need your skills. You lead.
We've been challenged to a gang war, Miss Bry. Please, come with us.
Mr. Cletus Strain and the Blighters have challenged the Rooks to a fight for territory in Lambeth. Defeat him and the borough's yours. Look sharp, he's a bit sadistic.
We will win the fight for Lambeth!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are Evie and Jacob Fry. And as of this moment, you all work for us.
Thank you. I'm not happy about this at all.
Thank you. Fry. I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh, yes. We had the most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Staric's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson? I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy. Oh, and Mr. Fry, should you find yourself with any free time, please do call on me.
Where would I find the doctor?